supply the offense. Speaking of offense, here comes the all-star Reinhardt. Got to get to the net, stripped away by McCarr. Barkov works the boards away from McKinnon. Look at Barkov against Nathan McKinnon. That's elite talent right there. There's the shot, score! Deflected in front, Reinhardt was there. Forsling let it go. And the Panthers have two early on.
Well, the two hottest goal scorers for the Panthers, Verhaeghe and Reinhardt, they're just going to trade. It's going to be Reinhardt. Watch down here, out in front. Good work by Barkov. He'll kick it back to the point. Forsling walks the line a little bit. Yeah, there was some kind of deflection, redirection of that puck. Look at the velocity on that wrist shot from Forsling. And the Panthers.
McCarr down low. Leads all NHL defensemen in points per game, but Alexander Barkov, he's the Selke man. He got the steal and he sends Reinhardt in. Reinhardt shoots, he scores! Two this afternoon for Sam Reinhardt. And the Panthers have a 3-0 lead.
Back-to-back goals for the red-hot Reinhardt. The Panthers all-star, defenseman out of play. That was McCarr, and there was the go-ahead pass by Barkov. Sends in Reinhardt, and he just throws it right over the glove. And there's a second of the afternoon. Perfect read by Barkov. Springs Reinhardt.
Now it's Verhaeghe off his stick. Taves goes to him. Verhaeghe finds Reinhardt. The chuck in front, Reinhardt, there it is! The hat trick for Sam Reinhardt! And the Panthers have the lead again. The seventh career hat trick for Reinhardt.
And Tkachuk again. Look at how the execution. Barkov down to Tkachuk, right to Reinhardt. And he always goes on the far side. Look at how quick that release is. Reinhardt, there's a good ISO on him.